Hello everybody, my name is Dr. Ignick. Welcome back to Bioshock 2. I was gonna record another video yesterday, but I kinda broke my toe and I got angry when I was trying to get my stuff ready for class. Anyway, long story short, I accidentally hit the locker when I was trying to kick my backpack in the locker and I jammed my toe. Turning down the game volume a bit so you can hear my voice a lot better.
Don't you?
I'm trying to think here. You can't hear your treatment.
Oh, wait a minute. We gotta rescue the other little sisters. Go ahead and do that. That's his insides, okay.
Every man for himself these days. Doggy dog.
Hey.
Dog. Doggy.
So what am I supposed to do with that?
Navigate
here.
It's It's like building a portfolio from the ground up. Tires you out.
Oh, that's right. I remember what we're doing. I haven't done a video in a while. Ooh, don't miss this stuff.
As I recall from my time doing business with the owners, that Oxyfill station out there is just a front for a kind of hidden passage leading down below. If Lamb's hiding Eleanor from you, that's where she'll be.
Works. See if we can hide things from.
I'm afraid the lights in here sting my eyes terribly now. Until you arrive to deal with me, they will remain off. Please, locate the breakers and flip them, and then return here to restore power.
Jingling sound. Oh, here we go.
Sophia believes the perfect human altruist is just a formula, waiting on us to solve for X. Intelligence and consciousness are not the same, she argued. Awareness of self naturally becomes obsession with it. So, if we could suppress my sense of self, but imbue me with the cognitive capacity to serve the common welfare, we could thereby generate the first utopian. And then, Sophia said, at long last, utopia would follow.
Dr. Alexander has agreed to accept both measures of the new utopian project. He will become a kind of genetic chimera.
Sophia and I knew that to create the first true utopian would come at a high cost, my friend. We needed someone to be host to all that Adam, Rapture's finest minds, a willing subject, that is to say, myself. Whatever you may have seen inside the tank, that was indeed me. I fear the fate of Eleanor Lamb will be less physical, but no less grotesque. This tank for deep sea life is the ideal way to dispose of me. But first, you must retrieve enough Adam-infused plant life to lure me out. The slugs feed on the stuff, and it's all I seem to want now. I have left a sample here, so you know what to look for.
Delta, you want to be top man? You want to sit in the big chair? Well, come and take it.
Well, listen, son, those override keys you've been hunting are genetically encoded. And to get to Eleanor, you're gonna need one from Alex the Great in there. First things first, we gotta pin him down, find those plants he mentioned, and lure him back out.
the armor-piercing bullets is any better when you freeze the target.
This office is closed. You are sacrificed to your own... Ah!
We can't have you running around the laboratories in your condition.
Fine. Have it your way.
I'll end you!
You animal!
I'll claw your eyes out!
Things. What a life. Marching around, playing daddy, until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then, if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream. No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor, on the double.
Your body begins to tear itself apart. The compulsion to find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her. Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?
Daddy! Over there!
Loads. Who'd have thought? Me, of all people!
Amazing!
You will die!
Uncivil, Daddy! How about a fiery grow, little fire?
Must bide!
Yep, good thing I saved. Yep, I'm back.
Mr.
Daddy, can you please go forward?
time to play, Mr. V.
To be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed her, bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
Okay.
Daddy!
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Go away!
Mr. Bubbles! This way.
Forget it. I'm going this way.
Can I come out to play again, Mr. B? Hop, hop, Mr. Bubbles. Our angels will wait.
Okay. Hi. Wait, can I have more than one? Okay, little sister, you stay there. Sorry, okay. Okay.